Yeah, man, listen, I think the point of all this, you know, because you brought up the whole Lil Nas X thing, is that, look, it doesn't, there's really no rules anymore. Whatever premonitions you had about this art form, it doesn't really apply anymore because it's run by kids worldwide who don't care about snitching, who don't care about homosexuality or whatever else. You know, I mean, if they like the song and they gravitate towards it, the views will go up, people will go to the shows, and, you know, the business continues. So whatever no-nos we thought we had or whatever, I just assume they're just not there anymore.
Because when you think about it, we're not as strict as our parents were with us, with our kids. We're more relaxed. Right. It's not the same world. You're right. You couldn't put that in better words.
Yeah. So whatever it is, man, whatever the next generation does, it doesn't surprise me anymore.
Just if they want to play Fortnite, just shut up and let them play it.
Yeah.
Get out their way.
There you go. You know, yeah. If you want to be a gay rapper, if you want to be a snitch rapper, you know, I mean, at some point you're going to have a popping transgender rapper, I'm sure.
Man, you want to see all this crazy stuff, Vlad?
I'm not saying I want to see it.
See,
I'm just saying it's
going to
happen. I'm just saying it's going to happen. It's going to, listen, I'm a straight man. Like, listen, I love women. But at the end of the day, I just know that this is going to happen at some point. You know, you're going to have all the shit that you think you're not going to see. Eventually, it will happen if everything lines up. Because at the end of the day, Lil Nas X didn't come out as a gay rapper, right? Old Town Road, yo, he's talking about cheating on his girl in Old Town Road.
Yep.
Right?
You're right.
And then after that song becomes the biggest song almost ever, like that was definitely the biggest song of the year.
Yeah.
Then at that point, he comes out the closet.
Surprise.
Surprise.
Gotcha.
And it gets even bigger. You know what I mean? Gets even bigger. So listen, man, listen. If Lil Nas X wants to do what he wants to do,
let him do his thing.
It is what it is. Let him do his thing, man. Let him live his life.
Hey, man, we're not here to hate nobody and judge nobody.
Nah.
We can't do that. Nah.
Absolutely not, man. Listen, I have gay people in my family. I have gay people, you know, who work for me.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, if that's your lifestyle, man, I support it. It's your thing. I'm not going to discriminate against it. You should be allowed to, present yourself the way you want to do it. You know what I mean? It doesn't bother me. It doesn't affect me. It's your thing. And like I said in the very beginning of this part of the conversation, was Lil Nas X is winning right now.
And you don't know what these people go through mentally either. So you always want to be easy on how you handle people. You don't know what they got going on in their mind or what they've been through. They struggle. If I don't know your struggle, I just try to be cool and don't try to judge your struggle because I got, you know what I'm saying? I got struggles of my own. You feel what I'm saying? Like,
exactly.
I keep forgetting to do the stuff I'm supposed to do, like take the trash out. You feel me? That's my struggle. Don't judge me.
Yeah.
I'm going to take it out when I get ready. You feel me?
Yeah, and you know, being a gay man in America is a struggle.
Hey, but you know? I like cat though.
Me too.
I'm over here on the P team.
Right. Me too. But you know, I mean, but think about it though. I mean, you also have Frank Ocean who came out of the closet.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
He's popping. His next album is going to be huge.